it's about 4 pounds, and it's also 5 inches longer than anything I've ever worked with.
Wow.
So this is going to be interesting. What I'm going to demonstrate is the Yang family, 54 movement sword form. You'll notice, by the way, that the opening and closing are different from the Yang family form, because that opening and closing of the views is not suitable for a sharp weapon.